Hi, I'm Amanda. I'm here at Indochine in New York today. They have a very special guest. His name is Chan Hong Meng. He's from a Singaporean food stall, but he makes this crazy, delicious soy sauce chicken. Super famous because it was given a Michelin star this year in the first ever Singapore Michelin Guide. People line up for 2 to 3 hours in Singapore to get this chicken. They line up before he even opens. He often sells out, but I'm super lucky because I get to try it today. Oh my God, this smells so good.
因为这个油鸡烧腊这方面，其实用这种配料的人都会懂得用，可是各有各的秘方，我用我自己的另外一种做法来做，所以跟他们有一些不同，230到230啦。 嗯，看顾客而定，可是就是在这个鸡的数量，其实新加坡有很多差不多108个，他们每个里面都有很多的摊位，做吃的，种种的食物都有，可是他们都每一个都用他自己的方式而做。 有些老一代的也已经没有人接手，所以失传了很多古老的食物。
It's delicious. So tell us about this dish.
我从一个香港的人那边学到，然后我在改良过到现在，可能我们做这个鸡，它跟别人有点不同，因为它是我们自己研究的药材和那个酱性的问题，所以说可能这个就是引到米其林的缺好了。
That's crazy. What's your day like? When do you start? When do you start making them? And when do you sell out usually?
大约我们7点就要开始做这个鸡洗鸡啊，到连晚上收档为止，我们差不多要到晚上10点，大约15个钟头，16天啊。
And how long do people wait for the chicken now?
差不多要2个到3个小时左右。
Oh my god. We're in New York, so you have to use American chicken. You did an incredible job with it because it's super luscious, it's not chewy at all, and the flavor from the sauce is incredible. It's like almost sweet, but there's a lot of spice in there, so it's incredibly great.
新加坡的吃的文化把那个鸡就是要如何做到那个鸡胸不可以硬，就是这个做厨师的一个本分了。
Thank you so much for coming to New York.
Thank you, thank you. 我也很高兴来到纽约，谢谢你的欣赏我的食物，希望有一天你会来到新加坡。
Oh, absolutely, I would love that. Thanks for joining us, and click here to watch Serena see if she's got what it takes to be a teppanyaki chef at Benihana's. Benihana has this program where one of their pro chefs gives people like me a crash course in what it is like to do their job. Pretty sure I'm gonna be a disaster, but I don't know. Maybe I'm a teppanyaki master. Let's see.